close. What wrong did you want?
All right. Is it recording?
Yes. Yeah.
All right. You listen. Okay. So today, when you've decided not to go down. Okay. So today's wedding. Started off in Wolverhampton, and now we're in lovely sunny Leicester. Problem with today's wedding is we're only doing a single side. So the bride side of the family, get out of the way, the car's coming. Oh, sorry, darling. Bride side of the family have booked somebody else, so we're left to kind of cope with another team who just keep coming in our way, which we'll explain to you later. Today's photographer is?
Again, Paul Tack.
Paul Tack today. Paul, how are you getting on?
I'm good, thanks.
How are you getting on with the other team?
Getting there slowly. Yeah, it's really hard with the second team. You best have basically one team, just me and Mandy, the video team. But, and Bal's all right.
So he gets a little bit difficult, but we're in Leicester. We'll talk about his outfit and we'll talk about other bits and bobs throughout the day, but for now, see you later.
Married, or
I am married now.
Oh, she's getting married. This is my lovely bride. Say hello.
Hi.
And my lovely groom.
Hi.
Manny, tell everybody how much your outfit cost.
Lots.
And where did you get it from?
Birmingham. I don't endorse shops, so no, I'm joking. It was from Mina Bazaar, I think.
Got married, we bought all our outfits from Mina Bazaars.
Yeah, Ladypool Road.
Yeah, she's lovely, isn't she?
That's where I got it from.
Did you know she's got a shop in Wolverhampton as well?
Yeah, and Tenwell.
Yeah. See, I know her. She's really, really good. And she's reasonable as well.
Yeah.
But I think she charged you too much.
It was £750.
But can I say, right, that I think I like it when grooms don't get changed, because I think they stand out more in the outfit rather than wearing a suit.
That's why I did it. I thought, you know what? Yeah.
He wants to be centre of attention.
Yeah.
I agree.
I look better than you.
But can I just say he changed his pants? No, sorry, his bottoms from red ones to gold ones to go with the evening.
Yeah, I did. Because you know what? I didn't know what I wanted to wear until I saw hers and I didn't see it. And then I thought to myself, she's got a lot of gold in her outfit. So I thought I'd wear my gold too.
Can I say you both look really stunning today?
One of your team members is quite good looking, the cameraman. I get a slow dance with him later on.
Yeah, you promised him a slow dance.
Do you know why that is?
No.
Do you remember Satsy's wedding?
Yeah. What happened at Satsy's wedding?
Me and Bal slow danced together for like two songs.
Oh, maybe there's something that he's not telling you.
Manny, I don't want to hear any secrets in this marriage. Honestly.
No, hey.
Don't give me a surprise like 40 years down the road. Surprise! Like, no, I don't want to hear it.
They have history. They're sorry. Anyway, listen, guys, seriously, congratulations. Wish you all the best. And well done for today. You were absolutely amazing at the temple. You did absolutely everything correct, and it was amazing. Well done, guys. This year,
what number wedding for us? Oh man, I've lost count already. Four, five.
Again, our photographer today is Paul Tack. How are you getting on?
Good. Always good with you. Always fun with the video team. Guaranteed.
What about the other team?
Well, the other team. Oh dear, where do I start? I'm friends with one of them. The other four, they're in the way.
It's really hard because they're quite older than us, so we can't like kind of go, oh, get out the way. We kind of have to have that little bit of respect, but at the same time, it's really difficult because we want the shots, but we can't get the shots. Or when we try to get our shots, they're in camera view, so they're always in the background. So it's going to be a difficult edit,
And it's going to be a difficult one to put together, but it'll still be amazing.
Yeah. If you want to book two teams, my advice is don't do it. It's so much harder for us. The Minley shots take longer, the Sugden takes longer, and the first dance gets messy with loads of cameramen in the way. Guys, it's really simple. Book one team, this team.
Yay! Say bye.
Bye, love you all.
Shop called Parampara Exclusive.
I've never seen like the burgundy and the pink. When you walked in today at the Gondola, I just thought, wow, two colours. They look absolutely stunning together. Did you choose the colours yourself?
You know what? I actually saw this in another design and I got it made bespoke. So it's all hand-stitched and extremely heavy and difficult to wear, but I loved it.
You look stunning and they are absolutely, it just suits you so much. Well done, honey. See you later. Take care.
This afternoon. Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight.
I love it. Absolutely love it.
Thank you.
Where did you get it from?
My mum.
What do you mean, mum? She owns a shop or did she just get it in? Does she? Where? Where?
On Dudley Road.
Wolverhampton? Which one?
Gargoyle's Boutique.
Oh my God, does she own that?
So she had it made for me.
Especially, and she just had it imported and made especially for you?
She went to India, so she had it made there, so I was quite lucky.
So everybody needs to go to Dudley Road, to Gargoyle's Boutique, and need to visit this beautiful lady's mom's shop because her outfit today is absolutely gorgeous.
I'm so happy for this free advertisement, you know that.
No, I'll put it on YouTube and you'll have to give me her mom's details, like her phone number and her like website and stuff like that. We'll stick it on there. Is that all right? Thank you so much. And you've been so good with the babies.
Thank you.
I know how hard it is.
Hard work, but at least I've got dancing, so that's good.
Yeah, you've been dancing like crazy.
Yep. I've only got one brother-in-law, so it has to be done.
Oh, thank you. Well done. How you doing?
On the spot, just like that.
Yeah, just like that. How are you?
I'm good. Buzzing. Absolutely buzzing. Loving it.
Right, all day I've been staring at something on yours, yeah? Your shoes. Oh. Where'd you get them from?
Come. ASOS.
Did ya?
Yeah.
Look at your shoes.
And ankles. I'm fucking about. Oh, can't say that. Sorry, you'll have to bleep that bit out.
No swearing on this page.
Sorry.
Have you had fun?
I'm having a blast. Absolutely sober, but I'm having a blast.
Have you not drunk?
Nope. Driving? Driver duties? Gotta be responsible. When we get home later, it's a different story. Bal, you know about that. Stick around.
So, how you find the video team?
Hey?
How you finding the video team?
Perfect. Up and even there, innit? Can't complain. Not one single complaint. Unlike the other side. Not too impressed with it.
To be fair, it's been hard, man, with the other side. It's been like trying to fight for position.
Well, here we are, having a good time. It's all about Manny and Pally. Here they are, enjoying themselves.
Innit? All right, well done, you.
Thank you.
Hopefully, loads of people will be buying your shoes now.
Hey?
Hopefully, loads of people will be buying the same shoes as you now.
Yeah. ASOS. I'm not going to tell them how much they were.
So what are you doing? Are you part of the catering team?
Yes, Jinder Caterers.
And where are they based?
West Brom, Birmingham.
And what kind of food have you done today?
Just traditional Indian food that they wanted. But we do all different types of food. Whatever they ask for, we provide.
Whereabouts are you? Do you go everywhere?
We travel all around the UK.
Okay, and have you got like a website?
We have.
Do you know what it is?
No.
Okay, so you're going to give me your card. In fact, you gave me your card earlier.
Yes,
and I will put it on there, so where they're from. So, yeah, thank you so much. You know what? Can I just say, normally we don't get fed. Like, it's really hard at venues on people to feed us, but this lady has been feeding us and treating us really, really well today. And the food has been yummy. Thank you so much.
Okay, that's fine.
Well, I wanted to say how beautiful your wife looks.
I say that to her every day for the last 15 years.
Oh, and I saw the way you guys were dancing today, and I thought it was so romantic.
She's not just my wife, my best friend.
Oh, what have you been painting with?
We are best friends.
Oh. So anyway, I wanted to ask you where you got your outfit from.
I got my outfit from Surrey, Canada.
Oh, so you bought it from there. That's probably why it looks so different compared to everybody else's here. So I can't get one.
You can have this one.
Oh my God, I can have her outfit. It's recorded. She can't say no. It's mine.
I have a few stains on it now from the kids, but you can have it.
Oh, thank you. I just wanted to ask you about that, but I think it's absolutely gorgeous. And the colors are absolutely amazing. See you later. So, what's your name?
Cameron.
And what have you been doing today?
Recording.
Did you find it difficult?
No.
Did you focus it correctly?
Yeah.
Did you check the ISO levels?
Yeah.
And were you happy with it?
Yeah.
He even had a go with the Kane TV on the dance floor. Did you find that heavy?
Very heavy.
Was it very heavy?
Yeah.
So is this what you want to do in the future?
Yeah.
So I think we should ask your dad if we can take you every weekend.
Okay.
And then maybe you should earn a little bit of pocket money and come and work with us.
Yeah.
Let's go and find your dad.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Your name is?
Sats.
Do you own this young boy?
Yes, I do.
So we've decided, because he's done such a good job, he's going to have work experience with us.
Actually, he's in photography club at school, so that'd be brilliant.
And he's going to come with us every weekend, aren't you?
Just pick him up, feed him, and take him.
There you go, new recruit. You happy with that?
Lovely, yeah, brilliant.
There you go then. You're with us then from now on.
For real?
Yes, it's for real.
It's for real?
Are you sure?
How much are you getting paid?
12.
50p.
No, 12.
12p.
Deal.
12p.
Deal. Not 12p.
How much? 12p.
Okay, 50p then.
50p. Shake on that, 50p.
Yeah.
Deal's done.
That's right, you're in check.